to interrupt, but my very classy friends are fighting over who gets to break Eddie's headboard first.
Yeah. And Denise, I assume you have to get back to making Dalmatians into a coat?
Whoa, 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 all I wanted was one Fanta.
Got it, 10 more Fantas.
No.
Maybe I should just get out of here.
No, this is perfect. Chloe likes you, and now Denise has a front row seat. Don't worry about this. I got your back. My only job tonight is to make sure you go home with Chloe.
So, Chloe.
Want to fool around in the coat room?
Eddie, you remember Allie?
I thought you said Chloe was...
Nope, Allie.
I think Chloe's a bit of a prude.
Look, I'll see you in there. Start stretching.
Brooke, Eddie's getting a little rattled that Denise is here, so we need to keep him focused on Allie and having fun.
We need booze immediately. This may not work, but I'll give it a go.
Oh my God, you guys are so tall. Are you like an NBA team? We should totally party together. You are so funny. I'm gonna take this, okay?
This should help.
How do you know how to do that?
No, oh, please, a decade ago, I would have come back with their watches.
Eddie, why don't you make Allie one of your legendary drinks?
Thanks, Shaq. You're a good friend.
I'm always here for you, buddy. Except for the next 6 to 8 minutes while I help Chloe look for her car keys.
A prude and forgetful?
I really dodged the bullet on that one.
Do you know what time it is?
It's 9:46. 14 minutes until Blue Bloods.
No, it's a quarter past shots.
Oh.
Oh, honey, like this. Yeah.
Who are you?
Hey.
Eddie's working his magic.
Oh.
No, as in he's not doing any.
Oh. So it's going well. Denise, my favorite succubus, which is a supernatural temptress from folklore. I know about it from not being dumb.
Succubus? I'm impressed. Spell it.
My brain's a little scrambled. I just had sex.
Relax. I just wanted to say goodbye to Eddie.
Oh, I'll tell him for you. I know you need to get back to luring children into your gingerbread house.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Well, I know who you are. The bitch who's ruining the first solid buzz I've had in 4 years.
Ignore her, she's on club drugs. Look, I know a gypsy curse took away your ability to feel, but Eddie's having a hard time getting past the divorce, and you being here is not helping.
I didn't know that he was still stuck on me. Okay, I'll go.
Succubus. S-U-C-C-U-B-U-S. Ugh. Next time I see her, I'm gonna spell it in her face.
Jack, that goblin mistress is up to something. You should have just let me headbutt her.
Brooke, sweetheart, what has gotten into you?
6 shots of fireball and a pill with a picture of Garfield on it?
I'm sorry, Paul. I'll admit it's been fun dusting off my old moves, but don't worry, it's all just to help Eddie.
Okay, have fun and be safe. I'm gonna head home. There's a melatonin gummy with my name on it.
All right, honey, I'll see you later. Progressive drunk sex.
Sounds great. Gotcha, I'm terrified by that. Please don't make me.
Hey, where's Eddie?
Actually, he left. He got an emergency text and said he had to go.
Denise texted Eddie. They must have left together.
We better stop him before he makes a mistake. Let me pay the bill.
I'll deal with that.
Oh my God, you guys work out. Wouldn't it be funny if you paid our check? Okay, let's go.